Yaoguai. So it's making me, it does kind of work, but it soaks stamina. All right, where's the fucking death count? All right, we'll do that one. Not going to better one. Have you tried just ignoring them? I don't think there's anywhere else you can go. Have you used your big transformation? What transformation? Back as soon as I leave. Doggin' man. The pillars? Nah, I ain't doing shit. This man will blast you through the pillars. About the respect. I think you can pass them? Yeah. We'll go back when we're stronger. Only cowards skip fights. Yeah, sure. Dude, I'm so used to sprinting with A on soul games that's throwing me off so bad that you just normally sprint in this game. Shit, that last guy was hard as fuck. In a moment, yeah. Oh. Allows using the GERD with while sprinting. Okay, okay. Okay. Supposed to be able to give you waypoints. I don't think we have a map though to look at stuff. Okay, okay. Oh, that's pretty nice. Upon use, considerably increased damage reduction for a long duration. To me, this is almost pointless. Oh man, these are all really good. Okay, that may actually be pretty solid. Kind of spreading ourselves too thin on this, but I mean, we don't have any stat points. Where's the Eververse store? Once we pass the gate, there's no turning back. What does that mean? Like, do we not want to kill that boss? That's even better. That armor's actually even better. He's saying you're too weak. Surely we can come back, right? Dude. is that attack not hitting every time? Come on, man. Come on, dude. What is that? 8?